Sorry for the absence. I had to take care of some things. Anyway, we're just going to get this started. And go right into it.
Calm down! You got this all wrong! Just listen to me!
Here, have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please!
Here, here's my gun. I keep the sight a few inches left to target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, please! I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know!
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth a half a billion per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put out the mark.
Half a billion? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well, now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
No, hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Pretty good.
Son of a bitch! Pretty I told you all I know!
Shut up.
Warning, airlock safety's released.
Third bounty hunter this week. Rano is stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
Just wonder.
Oh, cocksucker.
Oh, no.
Warning. Hull breach detected. Warning. Hull breach detected.
Stupid bounty hunter.
Said you searched him.
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated. Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. Tell you, you need to crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
He was it. What? Door stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
So, which one of you shitheads left an over-grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp, and it was just there.
The Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us some mass murder and piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message.
Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, now. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty. External guns!
Okay, fine. We were all dead men anyway. Dead for years now. Just needed to do this one last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell.
Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of shit!
Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people, have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot, dickless lives on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festery assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I am gonna kill you!
Hey, man, what the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my God. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishii, stay with the girl! Hold your ground! Go down fighting!
Woo! You guys shooting? I can't tell! Woo! Things are getting fun! Come on, Gray! You're letting me do all the killing!
You're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator, go down, and get to the car!
She's dying, man. He's all fucked up.
You see that?
Escape pods from Ulysses. I see him crashing down. What about it? It doesn't matter, man. Get your head out of your ass. I need your help here.
All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Oh, dear God.
All personnel, Ishii.
Ishii. God damn it.
Snap out of it! Quickly, get him to the infirmary.
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
That thing's hanging by a thread.
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there must be...
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed. At least try.
He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it!
There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel. Our boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. Be right back.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banger.
Son of a bitch!
Personal rabbit's foot, boss. Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass.
Shut up. Come on, the other exit.
Way to spend an afternoon.
Come on, keep moving.
You picked a real peach of a world to crash on, boss.
Savage Locals running interference, Doc. Killing as fast as we can.
Kill faster, idiot. Get the work done.
Holy crap.
Ulysses took that bastard down with us.
I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
Get military. Take him down fast.
You no fight!
One of Serrano's new squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were. Let's try it out.
Ow!
Damn, I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, Right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
Over there,
child,
to the right.
He's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta bioweld millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress. Sterilization is deployed.
The sound of it, they're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors. Doc! Doc!
Shut up.
Behind you! In the room!
Get up!
Procedure in progress.
You don't know that!
Procedure in progress.
No!
Boss! They're coming through the vents! We gotta cover Ishii, man! Come on! Come on, motherfuckers! Give me something worth dying for! Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers!
System overload! System overload! System overload!
Serving with you, boss. Shoot me.
Do it!
Help. Help me. Please. Thank God you're alive.
Oh, God.
God is not relevant.
Please, God, help. Something is
happening.
Listen to me, Ishii, okay? Well,
been injured in the attack. Doc had to patch your brain with the robot's bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but it's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You're sorry?
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to.
That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Trishka, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damned hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker, zero in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
Serrano. Motherfucker is here. That changes things, Ishii. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
and use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah. Of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off-world. I know some black-level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time. Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger. Be careful. How you holding up? The pain manageable?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
I'm gonna get you the hell out of here, Ishii. You got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano is up to some shit here. Son of a mother. Tech is wild. His cocky leash is grating my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency.
We are under attack.
Thank you.
Hold it together. Base camp up ahead.
They use Confederate technology.
Doesn't make sense. We're in the side quads. No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near here.
This place is filthy with low-spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Hee-ah!
Oh, great!
My fury!
Is too skillful. This is no back world operation.
Whoever co-opted this joint, they aren't getting their deposit money back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Down. Rise and shine, birthday bear. The man really sinks into work.
Sluggo! He's out on time!
Sluggo's pissing on the angels, friend.
Go!
Mother of shit.
Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Mother of shit. Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Drilling terminal. Thing uses gravity fusion pistons. You can charge up there.
Provided we hurry.
Ulysses' crash site is on the other side of that city. Come on, sweet baby! Take what I give you, Gene Trash!
More whirly birds incoming.
I got exactly what he came for.
Plenty of murder to go around.
Between us and our goal.
Good to see your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
You're killing me, pal.
They're falling back. Murder them in their holes.
You say you intend no humor. Murder holes. Comedy gold, my friend. Here. Nice warm-up for what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on that final Echo Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Turret gunner up topside! Grab cover!
Well, I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close.
Thank you.
close.
That's it, Ishii. Dinner time.
I'll need a moment. Oh, damn. I don't have an access port.
Ishii, talk to me. You scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great. Glad to hear it.
Ray, I have overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
And I predict an imminent getting the fuck out of here. Finally smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your shit! Giant dick come from?
He is mega charged with elite Confederate weaponry.
Looks mega charged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken. Sexy, come here. Ooh, got some weight on you.
Incoming!
Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute.
Those savages will wait. Neither will those fusion generators.
Manning that grind wheel. If he gets
get this thing moving any faster?
You wanna come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
Our next appointment's arrived. You up for the fight?
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back, Ishii. Ideas?
Ah, oh, just the goddamn
They're out! The brakes are out! You hear me?
Wish like hell I didn't!
Ishii, you okay?
Alive.
I know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken.
Thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
We had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
Fortune.
Arr!
Whoa, ugly alert! Grab some cover. Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that. Boone's copter is damaged. He's going down. Come on. We're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes. The fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
You don't live. You don't.
You die.
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
Ah, I like the optimism.
size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So, how are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting. Oh, man. What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well, then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Over here. Tell me that was you.
It would be a lie.
Double time. Get out of here.
Quickly.
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Snake like a Kaiser and roll. Hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us.
Shut up and run.
This thing!
A simple repair.
Rag when we're airborne, okay?
Watch on!
Telling you, hell of a fishing hole down there. Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Ah, don't tell me that shit. Got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us.
Great, the train's leaking fuel. Shoot it.
Is off our ass.
I'm glad to hear it, because we are going down.
No, 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 no! It's all right. Let it out.
I'm fine.
And I don't think so. Who knows what the water did to your sutures or the robotic shit?
I'm fine.
All right, all right. Take it down a notch.
Yeah, let's go. We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
Thank you.
Dear Lord, this place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to a gang of savages?
Perhaps they did not leave. Use the leash on it! Area scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work. Bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooch and...
You even look at a bottle. I'm going to skin you alive.
Oh, that must be one of the 12 steps, huh?
At the back of the columns!
Should be around here.
Whatever you want, wherever you
are. About to find this broad and get a jump ship home.
How far?
Close. Do what you do best and ruin a party.
Thank you. What the fuck?
Starting to get why you boys are so angry. This classical music explains World War III. Burn, freaky burn! The closer we get. All used up. Reinforcements! Must be bringing another keg to the throwdown. Just found my groove.
Let's go.
in control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
I never stopped being that soldier.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
Thank you. Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead. She returned their hospitality. We are tracking a capable soldier.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
She gives us trouble. She'll recognize my boot up her ass.
In distress, front and center.
Coming up!
You not me!
A precarious spot for you.
Yeah, sure is.
Thank God!
Cover me! Precarious time!
Die!
I had no shot.
Yeah, no worries. I got him. Her signal's dead.
Please. She's on to us.
Leave now, and you'll miss the family time naked lady parade party. There will be ladies.
Cover!
Ah!
quality soldiering.
To the most enchanted station in the side quads. Desoldian euphoria permeates the monster terror dome with 7D full immersion joy fun to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
So, you ready for a little joy fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. Like we have a choice.
Fear-producing Terror Dome! Enter if you dare! Lo, behold the finish of the great and...
Oh.
Oh, man. They'd have had this sort of thing when I was a kid.
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
It's under your control.
It's like one's missing.
I do not see the purpose of this.
Aw, come on. You tell me you don't want to do some damage with one of those megatons?
Clear.
they come. Shitty job.
You are the asshole who got us into this.
What the fuck?
Exit over here. At 12 o'clock.
Looky look! Papa got himself a genuine robot controller. Hot damn! This shit's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
Ha ha! Barrel go boom!
Get up there! Follow me!
You see the look on their faces? Run! Run! No one imagines perishing at the hands of a child's toy! Blasty boom boom, bad things!
Clear on this side. Let's keep moving. This way.
Watch our flank!
Attack, my pet! Lay waste to the freaks! Grown man!
Oh, let's move out.
Oh boy, I don't like the sound of that.
He served us well. I named him Waggleton P. Tallylicker. But I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered. They were not here for us, Gray. They were guarding this hole.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down.
Naturally. Doesn't look all that scary.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here. Quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing we buy a townhouse and move in. Too many dismembered bikers. Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal. What the fuck was that?
Just keep moving.
Get some pads for my ass. Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse.
I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
The broad signal's coming from that dam.
Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to him. We need her alive.
All right, then let's go get her alive. Nice view. You want to make out? Just two gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way.
Huh.
Ah, that's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.
Picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear God, they've mutilated these other gangsters. Like to hide. Watch out, these fuckers are fast and crafty.
One sniper means a dozen. Keep to cover. Platform.
Give me a target.
Why not stay calm? It's totally
please.
She won't have long.
Nope. We're on short time. Dear mother of shit. Scumbags deserve it, but still.
Snipers. Visualizer. Kill them all. I need time to work on the bridge.
On it.
Pretty boy.
Get out of here.
We're good. Let's find a Dropbox.
Too drunk, too high, too... Not in our park, you aren't.
Here they come.
That gal can hold her shit. I mean, what are we gonna do if she bites it?
What will we do? We'll die, Gray. She's our only path to Serrano. Our sole means of escape.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice overlook. Must have been a cool planet at some point. Someone's cooking this stuff? Unbelievable. I don't want to know the recipe.
Signal's getting hot. Target's close. She's a few floors up. Okay, get military. Got a fight waiting for us.
Empty. The signal's mistaken.
No. She's here.
Extermination.
Ambush! Watch right into this.
Fight skillfully and we may yet walk out. Use the thump attack.
Find a real fight.
Time left!
have to get her out! Now!
It was worth the wait.
Wow. Nicely done.
Yeah? Fuck you!
You know who we are?
You're the suicidal limp dick retards who tanked us.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. You hear that, Ishii? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With the Confederate price on our heads, had to take Ulysses down before...
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Ah!
Where is the evac point? Are you going to help us?
Whoa. Knock it off. We all want one thing. Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again, I will butcher you. Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it, we can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence. I'm sorry.
Okay. Good. Let's head out.
Understood.
Damn fine mess.
First.
crap. What kind of sicko does this?
Creeps and skulls are at war.
Skulls?
Human gang. Stupid tribal tattoos and a lack of imagination. No food left, so the skulls treat the creeps like cattle. Creeps want payback, always looking to massacre any humans they find.
Focused on us.
They're gonna be. Only way out of here is through that.
Ah!
she?
Take point! I'll keep the fraud close to me and safe.
I was doing pretty swell before you and Cranky the Japanese robot man showed up.
His name's Ishii.
Yeah, double swell. I'm Trishka.
I'm
Grayson Hunt. You're what I was trained to avoid becoming.
Move. Big noise!
What do we do?
Thank you.
second generator off, we're done for.
Hey, last one went down just fine.
Stupid asshole!
Go, move! Complain about how I saved you later. Your plan?
We have to go!
Ah, to hell with it! Roll the dice!
Vultures!
Sam's coming down!
Watching a genius like you problem solve is a real treat.
All sarcasm lies a hint of truth. Spent half this trip swimming.
Yet you still reek like sun-baked asshole.
It's a coincidence, it's the name of Ishii's cologne.
I got a team member down. We find him, we get a jump ship. Creeps took my leash, had his location in it. So we're going to that bridge for a better view. Get a visual on his capsule's location.
Why are you whispering?
Reports about this place are filed under the Forbidden Zone. You follow?
Dangerous place. I'm hip.
You see any way across?
Yeah, I think I do.
As long as you do it quiet.
Thank you. Skulls!
Let's go.
You want to go through this building? Or maybe demolish it?
Financial District closed. Official support.
Demolish is the only way through.
Whatever.
Murderous mutations wasn't included in the brochure for this vacation hell world.
Venus man-eaters. Their sounds give away their location. That life on world is mutated, a lot of it's sentient. I have to squad on my first tour.
Suffer! swear, it feels like those bastard skulls are following us.
We are not the target. They are heading towards that capsule. The one with Serrano in it. We need to get there first and protect the General.
Protect the General?
Unless that is at odds with your true motives.
Look, I told you I'd get you off this planet, and I... Hey! Shit, our bunny hopped.
There. If you are not going to cooperate, I have no reason to allow you to live.
Fishy, damn it!
Stand aside! This is my detail. You do what I say. One more betrayal, I will snap your neck.
Nice friend.
Used to be. You just trusted the wrong person.
Welcome to the park. You can buy happiness.
Road is blocked.
Can't see any way around it. How about you, Trishka?
A monkey could figure it out.
Well, then help, monkey.
I'm not exactly feeling charitable at the moment. You figure it out in the next 15 seconds, and hey, I'll grant you a wish.
Gonna make you regret that.
There you go. So what's the wish?
Okay. You forgive Ishii. He's not a bad guy. Just been through some sour times.
Yeah, who hasn't? Fine. I'll try.
What do you figure happened here?
Place was inundated with solar radiation. They tried to get Doris out, but there was...
Banshees!
I hear them.
Party.
Let's give him a show.
Charger failed.
It's a backpack! That's all you gotta say!
Darkness, here I come. Hope you're ready for me.
Strange biological composition.
Calm the fuck down!
Psychotropic disassociatives inside those things. Man, it causes pugnacious hallucinations.
An anti-peace pipe.
Yes. In working terms.
Point. I will open the gate. I got it.
Ah!
up here! I need help!
Shit.
Ishii! What happy horse shit was that?
Your dickish palace dinner. We gotta move.
We're not leaving till I see a body.
You're gonna see two bodies if you stick around here, Cro-Mag.
You wanna head out there on your own? Feel free, sister. But I... Wait. Picking up something on the leash. That crafty metal bastard sending a signal. God damn, he's underground. Moving at a good clip, too.
Come on. Must be taking him to its nest.
Oh, suddenly the broad is a botanist. A mouthful of love, punk!
Sure your gun's big enough to deliver?
Size don't matter. All in how you use it.
Sure, you go on believing that.
Shake a tail feather! Ishii's on short time!
Ishii's not moving.
And not moving is what people do when they're dead.
Thanks for the optimism. Very maternal.
Thank you. Looks like we got Hell's Own Garden down here. Engineering work there, Skull Boys.
All bad!
Man-eater's tongues are strong enough to bring down a copter?
Two of you might be related. I'm not even gonna touch that one.
Ishii's clock is running dead!
Mausoleum. What is this, the creep's meditation chamber?
They don't seem like the quiet, reflective type.
I
get military. We're right on top of this thing.
Check your corners. Trust nothing. Any plant you see could be connected.
What the hell are we marching into?
No idea. But the crazy shit I've seen down here would turn your asshole purple.
Night people, till next week.